Hi, I'm Anthony and I'm a paramedic and I'm going to demonstrate to you how to put on a nasal cannula. After removing the nasal cannula from its protective packaging, we need to attach it then to the oxygen bottle. After attaching the nasal cannula to the oxygen, we then place the nasal prongs into the patient's nose. We wrap the nasal cannula around either ear and tighten it if we need to at the bottom. We then set the correct flow rate on the oxygen bottle. Is that comfortable?
Yes.
Excellent.